9.75 for Olivia Karras. That little low, you think that should have been higher?
A little low.
Now Talia Shirelli. Two-time All-American on beam and floor 2 years ago.
We always talk about how dynamic of an athlete she is, but this is the event where she really shines. Her personality comes through. Great performance quality. Good full in, chest a little bit low in the landing.
Talia Shirelli, her father Peter is the GM of the Edmonton Oilers. The NHL won the Stanley Cup as a GM of the Boston Bruins, where Talia grew up in 2011. Talia herself is considering her career in sports law.
Ooh, triple connection pass. I love it. Someone that can place nationally on this event.
She had a 10 from one judge in this event 2 years ago against NC State, where she got a 9.975.
Great set on that double pike. Another one for Michigan under their belt. She looks a little bit tired at the end, but who wouldn't be? 1.5, front layout, front tuck. Little shy on that front tuck, but very unique and very cool adding that triple salto pass in there.
They've hit on four straight routines since the opening fall by Paige Zizinski.